It was the weekend of April 11th, 1953, when the first ever NHRA-sanctioned event unfolded in Pomona, California, with the Southern California Championship Drags, a cooperative effort under the guidance of the NHRA, Pomona Valley Timing Association, and several local hot rod clubs. The turnout of both cars and spectators was remarkable, with nearly 400 cars on the entry list and a crowd of close to 16,000 fans lining the quarter mile to see such racers as Carlos Ramirez in his infamous Bean Bandit Mark II, Dawson Hadley, the overall dragster class winner, and future Hall of Famer Don Nicholson before earning the nickname Dino Don, picking up their share of the 39 class trophies handed out that weekend. Compared to the national event spectacles of the NHRA of today, it was a humble and homespun affair, but its historical significance and the subsequent growth and popularity of NHRA drag racing is undeniable.